to get in frame here? Get right in the middle?
Is that what you?
Put my nose right on the line.
Here, let's try this.
There, it's right in the center.
Okay, stay right there. That's great.
So then I could come over here, or I could do this. Oh, yeah. That was great. I love that video.
Hey, what you could do is you stay out there and Petunia come in for you.
She's too naughty. She can't be on our channel.
Smoke your crack and burn it out of the doghouse.
She has terrible language. All right, so what are we doing today? We're doing another Heavy Christmas, and this one is from 2017.
Okay.
It says that Marco's in it, Marco Hietala, but also Tony Kakko, and I don't know who he is. And there's probably K-A-K-K-O.
So that's pronounced.
I don't know. Anyway, we're looking forward to it. I'm sure there are many other key players in this video, but the way it's come to us is titled 2017, and the name of the song is Tolkunyula,
I think.
Thank you.
I think the J would be not pronounced, but I don't know.
You know what? We have English subtitles on this one, so we don't have to worry as much, except for the we can't pronounce things, or I can't pronounce things.
I can't pronounce it.
And you guys are so nice. You always tell me how to. Do I remember? No, I'm not going to say that I do, because I don't.
And I'm even...
I'm going to tell you most definitely, I do not. I don't remember. Okay, this is good. I love Christmas. Let's listen to this.
All right.
Cindy Lou Who. Santa Claus, Santa Claus, Santa Claus, why? Why are you taking our presents away? Why?
Well, most everybody that watches our show would be like, what?
No, they know Dr. Seuss.
Do they?
Yeah.
Tyllä lunta, hiljaiset kadut, taakse jo jäänyt on syksyn lohduttomuus. Muistojen virta, lapsuuden sadut, sanoma joulu on uusi mahdollisuus.
Joulu on taas, riemuitkaan nyt, lapsi on meille tänä yönä syntynyt. Tulkoon toivo kansoille maan, pääskät vangit vankiloistaan. Uskon siemen, nouskon pintaan, olkoon rauha loppumaton. Joulu on taas, kulkuset soi, jossakin äiti lasta seimeen kapaloi. Tulkoon juhla todellinen, tulkoon Jeesus herraksi sen. Tulkoon rakkaus ihmisrinta, silloin joulun luonamme on. Tahtoisin päästä paimenten mukaan, unohtaa kiireen ja melun rasittavan. Aamu kun koitti, tiesikö kukaan?
out on the stage at one time.
I don't know any of them except
Martin. No, but I just saw all of them having so much fun,
yeah.
And they all had their own thing going on as far as when they were supposed to chime in, either singing or playing or
right.
whatever, and it's so celebratory.
I think so. I've had a couple thoughts about this. It is apparently to me it seems like it's probably a carol or something, but or a Christmas hymn, but I can't think of Christmas hymns or carols that we have that is so wordy, that has much depth and meaning. Do you, can you think of anything? Most of ours are Holy Night. I mean, it's very basic stuff. Here comes Santa Claus. Really, I mean, and second thing I was gonna say was, I love that guy's Falco shirt. Did you see that?
Yes.
You remember Falco?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Falco was a kind of a techno artist back in the 80s.
Yeah.
He did a movie, I believe, or he had one of his songs in the beginning of a movie, but I can't remember which one it was.
One Night in Bangkok?
No, was that him?
I don't know, probably not.
I was thinking it was. Could have been, yeah.
I doubt myself when we record things, because I think I know everything, and then once it's on tape, I'm like, oh crap, did I really know that?
I don't know. I know of Falco, and I know that he was more of a techno guy, but you could be right. You'd be very right. I don't know.
And he had a Falco shirt on?
That guy did.
You see me
wear your hair with
yeah,
Falco
yeah,
shirt
that's
on?
Right.
I thought it said Falcon, and then it kind of went down there. It said Falco.
Falco, yeah. Oh, I thought it was sure. lovely. Yeah, it was moving. At first I had a little moment, but
I did too, I had a moment.
Marco was, his voice was very sweet and simple in this, which fit perfectly, even though it's heavy.
It's not that long ago, this 26 years, you know,
mm-hmm.
which I like too. It's not like it was 10-20 years ago or 10 years ago.
It's nice to have things that are recent. I don't mind going back to the other stuff to be able to learn about an artist, but it's nice to have things that are within the last 10 years, isn't it?
It is, and what, again, you talked about them all played their roles, right? Very
right.
choreographed, which you wonder how they do that and make it seem like it's not, right? And then the girl came out of nowhere for me.
Right.
I was like,
right.
Well, who's this person?
It's a little surprise.
Yeah, yeah.
A beautiful voice.
Yeah. Probably everybody knows who everybody is over there, you know.
Yeah,
I mean?
And if there's any big standouts that you would like us to know about, put it in the comments because I know there's probably too many artists for anyone to list, and I'm going to be honest with you, I won't remember them all.
Yeah.
So if you can just give us, say, one or two that were big in this video.
You can list them all and send it to us and copy and paste it.
Well, I won't remember it.
Yeah, sure.
Anyway, well, yeah, so happy Christmas, happy Christmas season, and thank you to the people at Heavy Christmas who chose this. It was beautiful, nostalgic, very deep.
Yeah, and, very deep. I'm surprised.
Yeah, just lovely.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you guys for listening and tuning in with us. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, share it with your friends, comment down below, hit the notification bell, and if you haven't subscribed yet, come on along
come
and
on,
tell
man.
All your other Finnish
come
friends.
On. And come to my channel, check
yeah,
me out.
So
I might haven't done a video in like 4 days. So.
Yeah, well, sometimes you put 4 or 5 videos
yeah.
out in one day, and then the next day you put 3 out, and then a couple days later you're like, I haven't put anything out in a while, because you release them all at one time.
Yeah, I do. I like to do that. My people come to expect that.
You'd like to do that.
Hey, I just hit 11,000 today.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Yes,
guys.
He's got 11,000 subscribers on Wolfman's channel. It's actually
yes.
called Another Cover Lover 16.
Well, that's my Gmail. Another Cover Lover 16 at Gmail to send me a recommendation. But go check out the channel first.
And it's just Another Cover Lover. There's no any extra.
Oh, I think there is, but I can't remember what it is. If you type that in, it'll come up.
Yeah.
You'll see.
Yeah, you'll see the Wolfman's face somewhere. Or Jeff's. He has a different persona on that.
Yeah.
I'm actually married to a wolf. Jeff is this guy who comes in and does another channel in
yes.
our studio called Another Cover Lover.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you guys so much. And until we see you again, be blessed.
Hey, don't hurt anybody. Especially me.